In Cape May County, police there say a 29-year-old man decapitated a seagull on July 6th. Franklin Ziegler is now facing third-degree animal cruelty charges, among others, after witnesses reported the incident at Maury's Pier in North Wildwood. Police say Ziegler was irate during the investigation, right now also facing charges for resisting arrest.